Good to have you with us. How excited are you this evening?
I am very excited. I was a bit overwhelmed outside with all the cameras and the flashing lights. I didn't really know where to look. But I mean, it's an amazing feeling being here, especially being nominated for a BAFTA.
Oh, I was going to say, you're nominated. Do you know what you're going to say if you win?
No, with such a big cast as well, there's not a lot of pressure to say anything. So I'm going to sort of mingle at the back, and then hopefully the people at the front will say something and I don't have to bother.
You're not planning to elbow your way to the front?
Well, no, because I get really nervous when I'm on stage. It's a funny thing to say, but I do get really nervous and I never know what to say. So I kind of just like and ah my way through it. And I don't think that's the best thing to do at all.
The show is so popular. Why do you think that is?
I think because there's not a lot of TV programs like Anubis out there. I mean, it's very scary. I watched an episode and I was actually pretty scared, even though I knew what was going to happen. And you know, I think it's good for something for kids to get a little bit shaken up every now and again. Not, you know, I mean, the shows around are amazing, but I think Anubis has that extra edge on top of everything else.
And what can we expect coming up in the show?
Oh, it's a lot darker. It's a bit more intense as well, and there's a lot more relationships, so you get to explore the characters a bit more than in the previous seasons, which I mean I think is amazing.
What's next for your character in particular?
Oh well, let's just say she does something that's not very good. I know. God, that joy, but yeah.
And finally, have you got a message for your fans?
Yes, thank you for everyone who voted for House of Anubis for the kids' vote, and I hope we win.